After this man answered a question, then he was elected as president. This question, it turned out to be 1 plus 1 equals 3 in what circumstances? The man answered, if this question was wrong, everyone was stunned on the spot, because he was the first person to say the correct answer. People with high IQ become less and less wanting children. People with low IQ tend to be lazy, but they love to breed offspring. In order to preserve the high intelligence of human beings, they decided to implement a hibernation plan. Put a man and a woman into the doorman cabin, waiting 20 years before coming out to save the world. The chosen ones are Joe and Rita. However, the only insider of this top secret plan actually went to jail because of style problems. Joe and Rita were also admired and forgotten. The laboratory was dismantled. Two doorman cabins were like garbage. It was thrown into the rubbish pile. Time went by slowly. Human IQ is getting lower and lower. 500 years later, on a huge mountain of garbage, a garbage truck is taking out the garbage. It's like the last straw that crushes the camel. The garbage mountain collapsed. A lot of garbage flooded into the city. Joe's doorman cabin was rushed into Frito's house. The switch is also triggered unintentionally. Joe finally walked out muddled, and Frito is watching TV. The program on TV is teaching about 1 plus 1 equals 2. The man was interrupted by Joe. He was so angry, then he threw Joe away. Joe looked at the strange world. On the spot, he turned his head and saw a hospital. But seeing the name of the hospital is still turning around. It must not be that simple. Sure enough, the sanitary environment of the hospital is worrying. The official name will turn around. The cleansing robot can't turn. There is also a wonderful way to ask for a doctor. If you feel uncomfortable, press the corresponding cartoon icon. Joe was speechless by this situation. He wanted to drink water to calm down, but it turned out to be soft drinks. He turned his head and asked the silly fat. He wanted to ask where there is water to drink, but he was so stupid to tell him. This world water is used to flush the toilet. All you can drink is beverages. The stupid man thinks Joe is a nasty critic. Into the examination room. Put this one in his mouth, this one in his fart drum. But he did it upside down. After the man rechecked, Joe hurried to rinse his mouth. After a while, Joe finally saw the doctor. Unexpectedly, the doctor is also a nasty critic. He prescribed a lot of medicine to Joe. At this moment, Joe saw the date on the bill. It's March 3rd, 2505. It's the same as the date in the magazine. Joe immediately got up and opened the curtains to take a look. He was stunned. Joe was kept in the doorman cabin for 500 years. He wakes up and watches the world become like the apocalypse. The building was about to collapse and was tied up with a rope. The viaduct was broken and the car drove silly. It turns out that people in this world have become critics. The doctor gave him medicine. Joe dared not to even escape from the hospital. But it didn't take long for him to run. He was arrested by the police on charges of escaping the order. He was sent to the trial to see the result. The presiding judge is also a naive. He hired a lawyer for Joe. It's not someone else, but the lawyer is the man who is studying 1 plus 1 is equal to 2 under what circumstances at home. Frito sees that this is the guy who disturbs his study, so he cooperates with the plaintiff's lawyer. Joe is convicted on the spot. He's sentenced to 100 years in prison. He was taken for an intelligence test on the day of his imprisonment. The question is when 1 plus 1 equals 3. Joe cautiously, is it really equal 3, or if the calculation is wrong? Joe never thought that he was sent to prison by such a group of nasty critics. When he first went to prison, he told the police that today is the day he gets out of prison. He asked if the police forget that. The police think about it for a while. Then he asks why he is queuing here. Just like this, Joe ran out of the prison swinging. Joe found Frito and told him that 500 years have passed. He asked Frito if he could do anything to come to the past. Frito told Joe that he knows a time machine. Two people set off soon. On the road, they met Sister Rita, who had been dormant with Joe for 500 years. But he didn't run far. Joe was caught by the police again. But this time Joe was sent directly to the presidential palace. It turns out that Joe answered the 1 plus 1 question correctly. He is the person with the highest IQ in the world. The president takes him very seriously. The Secretary of Energy is a child. Defense Minister is a fat man. Minister of Education is a bold man. The president is actually a fighting champion. Joe stunned the president to make Joe guilty and make meritorious deeds. Joe has to solve the problem that crops cannot grow. He also gives a speech conference to inform the whole country. Joe can only agree first. He used his power to facilitate himself. He asked Frito to draw him a map of the time machine. Then he called Rita to look at the field together. He is going to take Rita away while everyone is not paying attention. Then he will do a time machine and go back the past. But when he opened the map drawn by Frito, it's useless. No other choice, he has to return. On the way coming back, Joe found out. The people here actually water the crops with beverages. Joe is speechless again. He quickly called a cabinet meeting. He told everyone to irrigate the crops with water. But everyone thinks Joe is a nasty critic. Joe sees that reasoning doesn't work anymore. He told everyone that he could talk to the geographic crops. It was the crop that told him that it wanted water. At that time everyone believed what Joe said. But very quickly, more troubles came. How stupid people will be after 500 years. They actually used beverages to irrigate their crops. Even the baby's milk is replaced by drinks. It turns out that the entire country's water is now monopolized by a feed company. The beverage company also tells people that water can only flush the toilet. The key is that everyone in the country believes it. Joe encouraged people using water to pour. That caused the sales of the soft drink company to decline. A large number of unemployed people went to the presidential palace to make a fuss. Joe was sent to prison one more time. To prevent Joe from escaping again, they tied a big stone to his foot. Joe told Rita that he was hopeless. He let Rita go and find the time machine with Frito. Then she would come back in the 21st century. Rita was moved by Joe. Then Joe would be sent to trial. The way of judgment in this world is a bit weird. Joe was sent to the Colosseum. The president is also watching in the audience. What Joe has to face is two giant tanks. And he only has a soft and small car. This is obviously no way to survive. At this time, Rita found a garden irrigated with water. A flower grew there. Rita asked Frito to send her to the Colosseum. On the way, she saw that the crops in the field were also sprouted. On the other side, Joe is pressured. Rita rushed to the scene and told the president that the fields have grown crops. The president said he didn't see any crops. Fortunately, Rita has a high IQ. She bought a photographer with money. Then let Frito take the photographer to take photos of the crops. Fortunately, Joe also has a high IQ. He used inertia to make two tanks collide. Joe thought he had escaped. Then he saw another man crawling out of the ruins. The man was holding a flamethrower, and soon Joe was driven to desperation. At this time, Frito and the photographer rushed to the field. But the two actually forgot about what they were about to do. They planned to take the money to drink something. But they didn't agree on what tea or something else. So they started to fight, and Frito saw the camera falling on the ground. Just now, he remembered what he was doing by himself. So he picked up the camera and started shooting. Rita also rebroadcast the picture to the big screen. The president saw that there were really crops growing in the ground. He came to save Joe. He also pardoned Joe's innocence on the spot. Frito took Rita and Joe to find the time machine. But Joe is speechless again. It's actually an electric car in the amusement park. The hope of going back to the 21st century is dashed. Finally, Joe becomes the president. He married Rita and gave birth to three children. These three children will be the hope for human IQ to regain the high point. Frito became the vice president. He had 8 wives and gave birth to 32 little boys. The movie ends here. Thank you for watching. Follow my page to watch more film review.